Now click on start. Click on all programs. Explore TeleERP 9. Click on TeleERP 9. And this is called Tele. The list of companies is empty. So before proceeding, let's create a company. Click on select company. The list is empty. Now click on create company. And this is a company creation form. Fill all the details in this form. The above is the location where your company data got saved. Fill in all the details in the form. Write your name. Then write your mailing address. After filling all the details in the form, click when you complete your form and accept. Click yes to accept. Then write your password here. This is your gateway. Now to exit from your Tele account, click on quit or press Q. Press Q and then accept.